Welcome everyone to TCF Crunch Night. TCF is short for Top of the Food Chain. This is where one man is forced to devour multiple insects in one sitting to be declared winner. Tonight, our competitors are CLV Merciless and some crickets, who will be the top of the food chain.
You're here with Jake Montana. Seated beside me is the guy who you'll never find without a joint in his hand. OG Sniper Gonzalez.
Que pasa, mi gente?
Let's hear what Merciless had to say about his challenge tonight.
Let me tell you something. On TFC Crunch Night Free Preview, you guys are really going to see the beast that I truly am. I'm going to walk in here solo, knowing that there are multiple crickets against me. And I'm going to walk out of here with a belly full of victory. Now, I'll be honest. I never ate any kind of insect in my life. But I'll be damned if I back down. Now, if I have to, I'll eat the whole family of crickets. Why? Because I am merciless. Now, AJ, Mike, Fernando, you might find me eating some crickets, but that's just an appetizer. When I'm done here, you'll find me at your mom's house chowing down on some.
He seems pretty confident about his competition. Let's hope he brought his appetite. I don't know who AJ and those other guys are, but if he's meeting up with three mamas after the show, it sounds like he's going to have a lot of to eat. Maybe we can help him out.
I wish I could, but I can't, homie.
Why not?
Because I haven't been able to since Mike's mom last week. She took everything out of me, yesy.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, that reminds me, this episode of TFC is brought to you by Mike's mama. She'll drain your pipes better than anyone in the business. And by AJ, if you need a lazy bum who'll smoke all your weed up and cry over some Puerto Rican AJ's the guy for you. And if you're wondering what AJ stands for, it stands for, ass juicer.
I'm sorry, you guys. We are not sponsored by Mike's mother or Mr. Juicer. Okay, Sniper, you're going to have to give me that joint. We have a show to do, and you're going to get us canceled.
Whoa, what are you doing? Get your own spleef, man.
I'm not trying to steal your spleef, man. Just put it out until the show is over.
There's not even much left, and you're f***ing up my high. Do you want to get body slammed, Bessie? I'm really not playing with you.
You know what? F*** you, Sniper. I have to get me a new commentary partner. Let's just see the challenger stats.
Let's see here. What? Lake Rogers Street? Is he repping a video?
Okay, the rules are simple. Number one, there is nothing to drink allowed until the challenge is over or he loses. Number two, no excess stalling. When it's time to eat, he has 15 seconds to start chewing or he loses. Number three, there are three rounds. Round one is 2 minutes long. Round two is 3 minutes long. Round three goes until the video he's watching is finished. He eats one cricket before starting round one and eats one cricket each time he smiles. Round two, he eats two crickets before playing the video and eats two crickets each time he smiles. Round three, he eats three crickets before playing the video and three each time he smiles. Hey, there's the man of the hour himself. Mr. Merciless, are you ready?
I'm ready. real.
Sorry to take the easy way out. Ow! Oh, fuck! Ow! Oh! Oh, God!
Next time we're gonna do is 5-5-2-1-6-7-7-5-5. This is, oh my God, look at this, you guys. This is 200 carat Brazilian emerald and plasticine ring. I'm gonna start the bidding for this ring at, let's see.
These are real. I don't know if the camera's seeing that. And I just opened them.
$8 billion. $8 billion opening bid. We've gotta sell this ring today. Tell you what, I'm going to take it down a little. We're going to drop that price to $75.95. At this price, it's not going to last for long. Oh, we got a call already, Butters? Butters? Looks like, did we sell it? Yep. $75.95, that's what the ring just sold for. Do we have the buyer on the line? Hello?
Hello?
Yes, you just bought this lovely 200-carat ring. How do you feel, Mrs.?
This is Mrs. Applebee on 24 Palmark Lane.
Can I ask you something, Mrs. Applebee? Do you like fucking little boys?
I'm sorry?
Just wondering if you fuck kids all the time, because that's what you just did with this deal. You just got an $8 billion ring for $75.95. You fucked me good, Mrs. Applebee. Congratulations, ma'am.
Thank you.
Were you just flipping through the channels and saw me selling this ring and thought...
Damn. What am I doing with my life, man?
I'd like to fuck that kid.
I thought it'd be a lovely gift for my granddaughter, Jessica. She's captain of the debate team at Jefferson High School.
Okay, thanks for shopping with us. I gotta go get the taste of old lady dick out of my mouth.
Goodbye.
All right. Now that round one is over, gotta get these two in my mouth. One. Ooh, Lordy, no.
Bad.
Eric's body is already shutting down from stage 4 diarrhea. Inside his stomach, bile has just dislodged an Arby's Ultimate Angus. In the average human, this would only cause mild diarrhea. But Eric Cartman is now drinking Double Dew. His rancid feces is now rapidly converting to a thick paste. The diarrhea shoots out of Eric's anus and into his underwear. Eric Cartman is a ticking time bomb.
Dude, did you just shit your pants?
Phew, I'm sure glad that's over with.
Yeah, but you know, I think we all learned an important lesson about laughing at other people's misfortunes.
Boy, I say.
Oh, Eric. Eric, I know we kind of threw you under the bus, okay? But I hope you understand the faculty didn't really have a choice.
It's okay, Mr. Mackey. I'm totally over it.
Well, I think you're being very mature about this, Eric. It was an overly generous move for you to give all the faculty those cupcakes. I want to thank you, okay?
Oh, you are most certainly welcome.
Well, students, why don't we... Oh, gee.
You feeling all right, Mr. Mackey?
Yeah, I'll be right back. Oh, it's bad. Excuse me, kids, I need to run. Ow!
I put a lot of Arby's horsey sauce on those.
Okay, can somebody give me some paper towels? Or maybe a... okay. Oh, it's bad.
Congratulations, Lemmy Ranks.
Thanks to you, private lives will stay private.
Yes, we are all free once again to make teenagers do bash to mouth.
No business. Christmas time coming and nobody wanna eat a Chinese food. Looks like I might as well close.
Oh boy, some business! Finery! Hello, City Walk, take an order, please!
I must have the wrong number. We were trying to reach City Airlines.
Oh, yes, just a moment, please.
Fuck.
Hello, Shitty Airline. Can I help you take an order, please?
We need to go to Canada as soon as possible.
How many people?
4.
Gonna be about $6,500.
How about $50?
$50? You flying to Canada costs at least $3,000.
$55.
Hey, stop wasting my time of $55. No way I take my plane to Canada for less than $1,000.
$60.
$62.
Okay.
Hello, welcome, Shitty Airline.
No. I am not flying in that thing.
No, no, no.
Why not? You're not gonna die, Kenny. Don't be stupid. Dude, it smells like Kung Pao chicken in here.
Okay, welcome aboard Shitty Airman. This is your captain speaking. We're looking about a 2-hour flight. I'll be turning on the seatbelt.
Alright, round 3.
Now, if your seats had seatbelts, this is the time you would fasten them. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy your shitty fright.
Haven't played Crossout before? Now is the time. Crossout is a free action-packed game where you craft, ride, and...
going down. Now would be a good time to reflect on your ride and pray to whatever deity you believe in. Thank you for flying Shitty Airlines. We know you have a choice in airlines, and it looks like you made the wrong one.
Hey, where the hell are you going? Do something, yep. Kyle! I'm trying! Look out! Woo!
And you're the only person I can think of who might be able to help us, Jeff.
How do we, make it come out?
Someone just has to activate it like the proctologist did.
Oh, no. Nobody is putting their finger in my ass again. Unless it's Kyle. What? No way! You do it, Kenny! Nope, it has to be Kyle. Go on. I'm not putting my finger up Cartman's butt!
Kyle, the fate of the world may be at stake.
Come, Kyle. Do hurry. Go ahead. It won't bad. God damn it, Cartman! I couldn't resist. I'm sorry. Stop it, Cartman! Okay. God damn it! Oh, man, that was great. Okay, go ahead. I'm all out of farts now. Okay, it's not funny anymore. Oh, yes it is!
Eric, that's enough.
Okay. Oh, double psych! That's it! I don't care about the fate of the world. Screw it! Oh, nice going, Cartman. All right, I'm sorry. Go ahead, Kyle. No, go ahead. I'm dry. You're lying!
It stopped being funny 40 seconds ago, boys. Let's just get this over with.
But it was one of the best times I've ever had.
Can I see this thing, please?
Okay.
Okay, now it's funny again.
This is so awesome. I don't think I made it out of that proctologist's office, guys. I think I died and went to heaven. That does it! Charge!
What's it doing?
It's sending a transmission of some kind.
Love.
Yeah, dude. I earned this one, boy. Cause those taste like shit, man. All right. Well, I mean, they weren't that bad, but they weren't good either. Give me, let's get to 300 subscribers, and I will eat, grasshoppers. They're probably about two or three times bigger than these grasshoppers. I mean, these, crickets. Well, if you like content such as this, remember to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that bell button, and share this shit. I earned this one. I love you guys.
You could tell that was not a pleasant experience for Merciless, but he kept his word and didn't disappoint.
Much respect to that, Valto. The bell rung and he went in eating, but will he be ready for the grasshoppers?
Only time will tell. Oh, wait, he's back.
I know you guys didn't come to see me eat a few crickets. You know what? Let me get some more out of here. Look at that. I'm telling you, there is nothing fake about this shit. Man, like, to be real, it should look like Bud. Like a broken down Bud or some shit, man. But I know you don't find no legs in Bud, boy. Look at that leg. Look at that leg. Ain't shit fake about this, boy. Alright, hold on. Let me grab these in my hand real quick. Here's to you guys. I ain't lying. I ain't faking this shit. Do this only for you guys, man. You better like my shit, boy.
Going out with a bang.
He's from the lake. I expected nothing less.